Fuck it. You, I'm taking you. Skipping this fucking shit. I can't believe this fucking permadeath. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, fuck. So, I know that says unarmed, but does a knife count? 1 to 15, okay. Let's just fucking go. I'm gonna catch up to where I was last time, probably really quickly. For fuck's sake, man, that's really annoying. Attack me once, cool. I got so much more health now. One punch, fucking dead, hold that. I knew it was gonna be annoying and difficult. I didn't think it would be this fucking bad. That animal had, like, everything. What the fuck? Jesus. Let's make our way again to Vault 15. You have your rope. I'll take that, and then I will offer you a single flare. Cool, and I can instantly then just, like, make my way. Vault 50. Can't wait to fight a fucking rad scorpion with my bare bloody hands. Okay, I know where I'm going now, though, so I can sort of be a bit quicker, you know? Though I do wonder, will I put myself in harm's way by just using a knife? How do I switch weapons is the question. I don't actually have... I have 7 skill points, don't I? So I don't have a lot to work with. I could maybe, like, stab something twice. That, yeah, uh-oh. Here they come. I got you that time, bitch. Uh-oh. What? What the fuck? I was critically hit. Seriously, I was critically hit. I'm dead again, I'm dead again, I'm dead again. I don't get this game. Yeah, I get fucking killed, bitch. Fucking hell. 2 to 14, you know what, I'll have that. But right now, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try and just, like, speed through where I was so I don't lose too much time. I think I've done pretty well for myself so far. If this guy gets fucking close to me, I swear to God. Fucking one hit. Fucking hold that. I don't need that, but I need to get in there. This jacket really goes with the get up. Though, I wanna do something that's possibly a bit silly. And before I get down there, I'm gonna use that. Okay, let's make our way down there quickly. I don't need that ammo because I don't want it really. I don't need it at least. It's crazy to see where, like, the series as a whole has gone. Like, I know it's obviously, like, an old game, so it's gonna have changed. But hot damn, it just looks so different, doesn't it? Oh, you're a pig, Donnie, ain't you? Anything coming towards me? You want to try, do you? Slash! Oh, that's a gun. Oh well, it died nonetheless. Oh, it gave me action points. Oh, I hate when it does that. Oh, they're both coming for me. They're both about to die. You're dead. And guess what? How are you out of range? You're right there, for fuck's sake. All right, let's just take a step. You're gonna hit me, but it's fine. Oh no. Oh. Oh, now Bestie's here as well. What, you're trying to... You can't run. How are you alive? If you had just followed me, you'd be fine. Grenades and dynamite? Yes, please. I have no idea what I'm going to do with that, but it's going to be amazing. And then, oh my God, have I got a Glock? An SMG? Oh, please. Right. I'm sorry, but pistol? It's time to go. I'm gonna equip that. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna give it a go as well. The first time I can, I'm gonna give it a go. You'd be rude not to. Where's that greater rat at, actually? Don't know where he is. Can't see him anywhere, which is not good. Let's just make... You're there. How are you there? Oh, you're there now. Okay, so yeah, that's brilliant, isn't it? I didn't want to have that happen to me. But it's fine. Fuck it. Hit. Hit. 12 and 11. Now that's good. And the man hits me 4 times. You dead? We killed him. Let's fucking go. Hold that, you fucking rat. How are you still alive? Okay. Well, we're back to where we were and then some. Ah, that also changes my weapon over. Yeah, that's good. You've gone up a level. Hey, let's go. And then C. So I've got 13 skill points. Damn. Melee weapons. Let's up that by, like, I'm gonna up that to, like, yeah, 71%, man. Small guns are actually, my small guns are actually really high. Increase that by that. And I want to then send more into that. I'm going to be a melee build, predominantly. Yeah. I should have gone. I didn't realize that unarmed was. But yeah. If we can just increase our melee damage, we'll be good to go. Still out of range now? There's no way he's out. How is man out of range? Let him come at me. Let him hit me. I knew you'd fucking do that. And then I can hit him because he's in range of me. They're all going to come at me, aren't they? Come on. Try it. It really won't end well. Ow, ow. Okie dokie. Boom. Boom. Yep. Try it. Try it again. Do it again. Do it again. I fucking dare you. Dead. Dead. What are you going to do? Oh. Dead.
That's what I thought.
Alright, now I'm going to go this way. I assume this is where I need to go. Oh, there's one behind me. You sneaky little bugger. Okay, let's go like here.
I didn't actually tell it to go using that way, but it's fine.
Okay, come on. Fuck is that? 44 Magnum FMJ. Oh, it's ammo. Okay. I don't mind that. I don't mind getting like ammo and stuff. Yeah, you're gonna hit me once. Then I'm gonna get you twice. Once. What's up here? Get you too angry, and then I want to go in that corner once I've killed these two. Yep. Damn, you really want to hit me? You really want to hit me twice? You think that's a smart plan? Bang, and you're dead straight away. But it's fine. Let's just make our way back. Now let me go. Let me see if I progressed.
This is so painful.
It's fun in its own way, I think. I think that's the way to say it. Is that Ian? Katrina, where's Ian? Which one's Ian? Is Ian one of the people in here? Ian! The hub, where's his hub? The hub is a big trading center far south, run by several different caravan companies. Cermak Stone, okay, nothing. Let's make our way there. Joel will be fine. Is it far? Oh my God, it seems it. Is it that? Have I not encountered like a rad skull? I do speak, don't I? I do speak. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't get me. Please don't get me. No, 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 no. You can stay like that. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't you worry about it. Oh, no. Oh, no. You're getting awfully close. I think you're getting closer to me than I am getting to my respite. I hate it. No! Go faster! Faster, faster! I hate this turn-based stuff. I hate turn-based combat in general, not just in this, but in just any game. I don't like turn-based at all. I made it. I made it. I made it. The hub. Which one is that? Is that this? No. Oh, it's that. Oh my God. I'm going across the whole fucking map. Oh, not another one. Oh my God. There's four of them. What the fuck? Why are there so many of them? Oh, my God, he knocked me over. 11 points. Oh, my God. I'm actually done. Go, go, go. You've got to make it. You've got to make it. They're too fucking powerful. Oh, he's going to get me again. He's going to get me again. He's going to get me again. Pardon me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. The hub. Go, 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 go. Let's fucking go. We made it. We made it. We made it. We made it. Entrance. Right. Before I do anything, inventory. First aid kit. I'm using it. I'm using it. I'm using it now. Where am I? Yeah. Oh. What the fuck? That's done nothing. Why is that done nothing? Bro, the first aid kit don't do shit. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I've got to use my final fucking stim pack. I'm going to die so fucking soon. I can tell you that for free. Okay. Come on. Right. Brilliant. Brilliant. I really wanted to lose that. Right. Okay. I just need to find a water merchant, it's called. Don't know which one it is. Could it be this one? You're a police officer. You are. You should put that away. Your weapon. Okay. Welcome to the hub. Okay. That's helpful. This place looks interesting. Or this one looks like something that could be useful. Welcome to my humble house. Can you tell me where would be a good place to start? One of the caravans. Okay. Can I ask you another question? Can you tell me a little about the hub? Sprawling city, the largest I've seen in my life. The center of the town lies to the south. Okay. Let's go to the center. Let's go to town center then. And see if I can find the water shop. Oh god, okay. FLC. This is quite big actually. I don't know which way it's gonna be. Maybe. So what you do? We all gonna need to might be able to help with some of them. What sort of needs? 500 caps! Oh get fucked. 500 caps. Now you're actually talking out of your ass for that. I ain't giving you shit. La, where else? Traders, general traders. Could it be down the middle? Maybe. I do not know. Water merchants! Let's go. It's a Brahmin as well. Damn, we got this. We need new parts. Sorry, what can I do for you? Do you have a water chip? You know, find one about the proper equipment they're worth. It's only your fault. Or maybe an Acropolis. 20,000 cows, that's so much money. Sort of sucks. But it is what it is. I love that. Moo. How about in there? What's in there? Door's up there. What the fuck is this place? I'm intrigued. This has piqued my attention, to be honest. I'm a healer. You have no need of your services. Mercy, mercy. Oh, what are you? I want to go to you, please. Open sesame.
Hello. Why do you disturb an elder of the cathedral?
Oh no.
Continue to mock me, and I will have you thrown out. Then why are you here? What would bring you to the children of the cathedral? Are you a child? Then you should know better than to be here. I would caution you about your manners.
Okay, bitch don't like me. I'm a fuck off.